Now we are looking at Sandy Woolsey. She is ready to compete on the floor exercise event. This is our first chance to see the floor event. I love the choreography so much more now that we can use full musical score, not just the piano.
I think it really adds to the excitement of the routine, involves the audience more, a lot more energy. Alternate step to whip back into a triple twist. Music is the theme from the Winter Olympics. Getting in the Olympic spirit. Reading all the bios, all these girls want to make it.
First this at 92.
The middle pass is a double tuck. Good landing on that. That's one of the special requirements on the floor exercise. And a double twist punch front. Good ending pass. Nice routine for Sandy.
Difficult dismount. Strong finish.
She had a beautiful first pass. Very difficult. And did it quite nicely.
Kristen Tenoyer, our athlete, 9.35. Our next athlete up is from the
parquet. Now here's that first pass. She does a whip back through the two back handsprings and a triple twist.
Wow.
Gets that all the way around. Nice move. And here's her last tumbling run. She does a double twist and then punches right into a front somersault. Good ending.
This was our first opportunity to look at the floor exercise event. Let's go through.